Jay-Z becomes hip-hop's first billionaire, declares Monday, founding his kingdom on entertainment but also reaping earnings from liquor, art and real estate. The rapper born Shawn Carter, who grew up in one of Brooklyn's most notorious housing projects, has accumulated a fortune that conservatively totals billions, making him one of only a handful of entertainers to become a billionaire and the first hip-hop artist to do so, the magazine said in a new cover story. The house that Jay built includes based in Armand de Brignac champagne and Duffy cognac worth million and million respectively, as well as million in cash and investments, that includes a stake in Uber worth an estimated million. The 49-year-old also boasts a million music catalog, million from the entertainment company Roc Nation and million from streaming service Tidal. In addition to his penthouse in New York's posh, Tribeca neighborhood, Jay-Z and his superstar wife stay on them mansions in East Hampton, New York and Los Angeles, swank Bel Air neighborhood real estate holdings adding some million to the rapper's name, the publication said. Said music's first couple had officially amassed a joint $1 billion worth. F 2018 ranking his personal wealth is closer to millions, despite selling his company Beats by Dre to Apple for billions. Fellow megawatt rap titan Diddy is worth millions, according to that same list. He along with Dre and Jay are not only the wealthiest hip-hop artists, but the richest American musicians of any genre. The rapper has created the blueprint for our culture. A guy that looks like us, sounds like us, loves us, made it to something that we always felt that was above us, he said. If he's a billionaire now, imagine what he's about to be. Related stories. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.